Hello everyone, my name is Sergey Starovoitov. Today I want to present you a functional overview of the opportunities provided by CRM part of the OnTarget IDMS system for companies that sell commercial vehicle. First of all, let's look at the agenda for today's presentation. In the beginning, a few words about our company OnTarget to understand who we are and what experience we have. Further, a few words about our technological platform from Microsoft and its advantages. Next, we will discuss about the general concept of the OnTarget IDMS solution and switch to detailed overview of the process groups realized in the system. At the end of my presentation, I will show demo of sales of commercial vehicles in system. So, a little info about our company. OnTarget is a Microsoft Gold partner, 100% focused on implementing and supporting Microsoft Dynamics 365. The company employs more than 60 experts with more than 15 years of international implementation experience. The company operates in Ukraine, CIS countries, EMEA, Europe and North America. OnTarget is an official member of the Global Alliance of company focused on Dynamics 365 Axapta solutions. Last year, at the Microsoft Partner Day exhibition, we received an award for the best project in the automotive industry. OnTarget IDMS solution is available on Microsoft AppSource site. Our experience in automotive area is based on the implementation of the system for leaders in that industries. Our customers are Toyota Ukraine with brand Lexus and Toyota, MAN, Hyundai, Auto International with brand Mazda and Suzuki, and other companies. The main idea of our solution is to provide a common IT space for the entire supply chain, from manufacturing to importer to dealer and to customer. Based on experience of our company, our clients use IDMS in different ways, like importers only, importer plus dealer CRM, or importer plus dealer, or dealer only. The technology platform from Microsoft provides the power and the scalability of the system. ERP functionality implemented in Dynamics 365 Financial and Operations and CRM system based on Dynamics 365 Sales allows using proven solution for seamless integration with process implemented in OnTarget IDMS. Power BI allows you to dynamically, interactively display any reports, any KPI, build reports in any format, and so on. Power Apps platform allows you to develop various cross-platform applications that can be used in business process. The next slide shows a general overview of the customer journey typical for the automotive industry. The main direction of today's transformational process is a retention of communication with clients using various channels of interaction as long as possible. For simplicity, all IDMS functionality can be grouped into specific process function blocks such as CRM process based on the Dynamics 365 sales platform, vehicle related processes for importer and dealer sides spare repair processes, both for importer and dealer sides, and service process, all that blocks based on Dynamics 365 financial and operation platform, and BI reports based on Power BI. In this webinar, we will take a closer look at the processes of CRM block only. Other block we will discuss in next webinar. And now we speak about solution architecture. First of all, we could see two main cloud systems ERP based on Dynamics 365 financial and operations and powerful CRM system based on Dynamics 365 sales platform. For reporting purposes, we use only cloud reporting based on Power BI. Dealers could work in cloud CRM and register their leads, clients and opportunities, or the system could import information from DMS that are used by dealers. Also, CRM system provide framework for connection with different system like call center or site or chatbot. So, the main benefits of using IDMS solution is fast solution deployment, low cost of ownership, pre-configured roles and processing, possibility of multi-channel interaction with clients, improving the quality of customer service, multi-brand support, and detailed reports and interactive analysis in real time. Now, more detail about CRM system. The CRM system is responsible for the processes associated with maintaining information about opportunity or leads in order to bring them to a real transaction. For this, the system has the means of the omnichannel interaction with the buyer based on integrated frameworks plus custom connections. Also, in CRM, we could provide qualification of the leads and create sales quota for customer for approval. So with CRM, we could get the full transparency over the lead management process. We could maximize importer and dealership sales teams efficiency, boost customer satisfaction. We could provide make informed decisions through on intelligent BI tools and share relevant information with OEMs and plan future marketing activities and sales strategies together. Let's speak about solution concept based on CRM and BI. In CRM, we provide a unified database of existing and potential customers, as well as their contact persons with shared access to information on dealers. Duplicate customer checks, customer profile merging, customer classification, qualification and segmentation. Keeping sales history of activity for different visit, calls, test drive, car issue, etc. Maintaining service history of calls. Keeping a history of CR calls. Automatic creation of tasks for responsible dealers. Different follow-ups activities. After sales activities, reminders and so on. Tracking by responsible dealers as well as their management, task to be completed, overdue task, dashboards and so on. Support the marketing campaign process, integration with social networks. From reporting side, we provide operational and analytical reporting to dealers and importers with OLAP groups, Power BI and so on. Let's look more detail about clients block. One of the most important things that we need to know in the sales process is to know as much as possible our clients and the information related to him. It is also necessary to be able to protect this information and clean it from incorrect data. To do this, CRM has the ability to upload, combine, and reconcile data entered into the system. To ensure a unified policy for managing work with leads and already real customers, the system can be configured with rules that will generate appropriate reminder activity for the responsible sales manager. This improves the quality of customer service. In CRM system, we use an integrated calendar that allows you to assign and track various activities, such as test drive, meeting with clients, etc., and monitor their performance. Using report, then, this information is analyzed in different sections. The product block contains a sufficient set of directories that can be used into the system. Each of the fields is linearly subordinate to each other. To select the next field, the previous one must be filled. Example: the model is not chosen without a brand. Package is not selectable without model. The suffix cannot be selected without a complete set. To prevent errors, when you clear or select one of these fields, the other subordinate fields are cleared. In order to specify as accurately as possible the information about new potential deals, we need to have all the necessary master data that allows the system to store and to process information about an opportunity in various aspects. When we create an opportunity, we also try to track main and not main interest, as well as the main competitors. If the corresponding functionality is enabled, then the system creates a follow-up reminder to call 3 days after the meeting. The completion of the contract in the ERP system leads to the feedback with the CRM system, which displays the fact of the completion of the transaction and create relationship between the vehicle and the client. The system also generated after sales calling activities. For the possibility of omni-channel interaction with the customer, the system provides special solutions that allows you to connect external communication channels such as chatbots, messengers, digital telephony, and so on to the CRM block of functionality to implement various scenarios of working with potential and real customers. To facilitate the work of sales managers, it is possible to connect contact center to perform the pre-qualification of leads. In this case, leads are generated in the system, for example, from a website, which end up in the queue for outgoing calls by the call center. The operator calls and pre-qualifies the leads. If the lead has passed the qualification, it receives the corresponding status in the system, and the letter is automatically sent to the sales manager of corresponding dealer. It's like a reminder to take the special lead into the work. On this slide, you see a screenshot of the appearance of an incoming calls in the CRM system, in which the calling number is recognized, a request is made to the CRM system, and pop-up window display brief information about the caller, as well as the information about the lattice activities linked to them. It's like calls, emails, test drive, etc. A very important role is assigned to the import of the service history at the service work for the VIN of the car. Based on this history, the system generated information about the history of the machine service and also information about the change of owners of the cars is recorded. Next slide is about CR blocks of functionality. The system allows you to store all the compliance received from the clients and to make their analysis and post-processing with the appointment of responsible people, meeting of deadlines, etc. Few words about interaction between dealers and distributors. The CR functionality of the system allows you to create case both on dealer side and on distributor side. Thanks to segregation of duty, access to case is provided in such way that the distributor sees all the cases and the dealer see only his own case. Also, the CR system allows you to perform a full cycle of case processing with use of assignments, escalations, attachments, etc. The entire history of work on the case is also saved in the system. Next slide is about questionnaires. Using questionnaires, we can collect and analyze information in various aspects, which improves awareness when we make various decisions, as well as receiving feedback on the activities carried out, including marketing campaign, and so on. And shortly about BI reports. BI reports allow you to receive reports and KPI in any sections necessary for the business. The OnTarget IDMS system uses a powerful BI platform that allows you to build your own reports using any information from the CRM and ERP system. Now we will see how the sales process might look like in the CRM. Our process starts with creating a deal. For example, according to result of the event, a person contacted us and said that he want to buy 3 trucks from us. We record all the information on this lead. We check the correctness of its name, its reliability, and other information by using a special service that pulls information about the customer from various registers and fill in the field of the lead card. Having filled in all the necessary information, we qualify the leads and the system create a contact card together with the customer organization and possible opportunities where we indicate the parameter of future deal. The particularity of work in the sales of commercial cars is that they are sold with all sorts of options, which in general form an almost unique in configuration of the car. Therefore, the next process in our sales will be the task of collecting a set of information that would allow the customer and importer to choose suitable solution. If there is enough data selected in the transport task, the importer creates specification or possible sales with suitable characteristics. The sales manager communicates with the customer and based on suitable specification, create a commercial proposal in which he indicates the cost of delivery, a percent of the discount, and other financial information. The processed quote is marked as active, and at the same time, prices and exchangeable rates are fixed and printed using a suitable Microsoft Word template. The printed proposal forwarded to the customer. If he confirms it, a sales order is formed from the proposal, which is simultaneously formed sales order in the ERP system. This completes the process with the CRM system. In the future, they work with the order in the ERP system until it is delivered to the customer. But this story is for another webinar. And now we switch to our demo. As I said before, our process starts with creating a lead. For example, according to the result of the event, a person contacted with us saying that he wants to buy 3 trucks from us. We record this information. Trucks, item based. Last name. If that lead have the parent accounts, so that lead linked to some parent company, we also linked them to this company. So select standard company. Okay, now we need to select purchase time frame, this quarter, budgeting amount. Just process individual, decision maker, no, in description. Trucks. Okay, now we need to save information about our leads. And we could see next stage. So we select next stage. We record information on this lead. We check the correctness of its name, its reliability and other information by using a service that provides pool information about this customer from various legal registries and fields of the correct fields in the lead card. Having filled all the necessary information, we qualify the lead and the system create a contact card together with customer organization and possible opportunities. Customer type company, EDRPO. We select this EDRPO number or INN number and enter that field. So we save, see ready for check, and now we click on next stage button and see right now we check it you control stage in which we see that you control check result is yes. So our new customer check it by system with special service, and we could move to next stage. Okay, next stage is a qualification of that leads and creating by that leads new opportunities and new accounts. Type so, we click on qualify button. And see that we move to opportunities tab. Next process of our sales will be task of collecting different set of information. It's also known as transport task. On the transport task, we collecting a set of information that will allow the importer to choose a suitable solution. If there is an out informational or data selected, the importer creates a specification of possible cells with suitable characteristics. Okay, we enter brand, transport task number will be entered automatically. Opportunity to contact vehicle condition new dimensional type on phone status active comments. Okay, I'm just provide some information that described of opportunities from leads, and system will generate a specification from importer side that matched selected characteristics provided by lead. Model. Driving. Okay, I think that enough. So I just save. And if we return to our process for that three drugs, on tabs transport task, we see entered this information in draft status, and we need also customer needed proposed solution. We need to enter this information, so current situation waiting for money, customer ministry, trucks, proposed solution, entered information could be viewed on these fields. So mark in the field. Okay, we click next stage and see we could select transport information. We select this information. Okay, and now we enter on the next stage of our process. So we need to provide information about quantity 3. New, and we need to send this information to our importers And we receive from our importers some specification that matches to selected information from lead. We click to execute button. System processing our information. Now we could just click on finish the process. And now we will return to our process with opportunities with three tracks. And see that for our transportational task with number provided by system, we have a special tab products in which system have some suggested solution. So we see some super trucks, new record, we see total amount. Now we could provide our discount like 2%. Have some amount discount. Also, we have some freight information and so on. So right now we have a specification with different financial information that we could send in to our leads to negotiate other parameters, and we could create a quota based on this information. So to create a quota, we click on tab quotas, click on new quota button, and now we see that we successfully created new quota based on information that we entering on specification tabs. So now we could activate quote, and we could print in that quote in some text format using Word templates. System will generate it and work document based on template. Okay, so we see our quota that we sending to customer and waiting to his approval. After receive approval from customer, we created a sales order based on this active sales quota. For that process, we click on button create orders. We enter some information about orders, like we want. And now you could see that we move to orders tabs on in the system and see sales order with unical numbers that contain all information from our previous sales process. We see all necessary information and could provide this information for further working process. As sales order is formed from proposal, and also create this sales order in the ERP part of system. This completes the process with CRM system. In the future, they work with this order in the ERP system until its order will deliver to the customer. But this story for next webinar. And now we return to our Q&A section. Thank you for your attention.